Is it Tom Dillon out playing old Sledge?